Sorry, 30 brush strokes of self-portrait. So it's all about limiting your brush strokes and just trying to get what you need in less brushwork. And what that does is it leaves this feeling of the brushwork being left on the canvas. So when you practice it more, you can achieve what you want in less time. So I'm really excited about doing this. Just doing this for Jake, actually. He's doing these challenges, and kind of nice connecting with different artists and what they're doing in their artwork. And these challenges are great. So I've got my portrait here, and I'm working with something that has a lot of high contrast. So one side's more shaded and really bright on the other, kind of Rembrandt lighting, but not completely. I've actually just stood in front of a window to get the really bright on the one side, but it's a very high contrast. So we'll see how I can do with this. I've already mixed my paints, so I have skin tones on there, and I want to make best use of my brush marks. So I'm just going to try. We're just going to see what can be done here. And I'm not working with accurate colors. I'm more or less just trying to get accurate value. So I want the darks to be dark and the lights to be light, but I tend to mix in sometimes different colors, like pinks or purples or different things. So we'll see what we come up with here. So this is going to be in value. Let's see. Okay, start. Okay, so this will be brush one. Although my brush is kind of small, I want to get more out of it. Okay, let's see. If I don't lift my brush up, it's one brush stroke, right? So we'll see. All right, let's see here. I guess I'm trying to get out as much paint as I can. So let's just see if I can do that. All right, so that's two. And this side's definitely much darker. We're just gonna, that's three. All right, now the opposite side is quite light. Let's see here what we can do. Okay, I'm just trying to get the right tone so that I don't have to make more than one mark. Okay, so we're at three, right? Let's see here. I'm going to try and get this as light as I can. Three. And I don't want it to be the same tone as my skin because I want there to be a difference. So I'm just going to, I need even lighter. Okay, let's see. So on this side, here we go. That's three, so then we'll do four, and then I'm going to do five. All right, I'm just going to leave that because I want to get as much brush strokes on the face as I can. So it's five. Now we're going to go into the face. If it turns out too bad, I just won't post this. Okay, let's see here. Okay, more pink. Me stuck on my 80s here. Okay. I think that's pretty good. Okay, so the shape of this face. Okay. Oh, I picked it up. Okay, so we're at four. Okay. I didn't lift it up yet. Okay, I'm going to do that. So where are we at? It's five, right? Five. Six. Okay, and we're going for 30, so I've got six so far. Okay. I might play this back and realize I was off on my counting, but I think I'm right so far. Six, I think that's right. Okay. I think I'm on six. Okay, so let's see. Okay. Seven. That's six, sorry. Seven. Eight. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Okay, eight, and then we're going to do one more number here. Nine. Okay. This side, nine. Okay, here we go. Ten. Okay. Boy, this is interesting. I'm going to do 11 there. Okay, now let's see. I'm going to... 11. Okay. That should be between the two. 11. It's going to come in 12 like that. Okay, this is interesting. I should have used a bigger brush, maybe 14. Okay, let's see here. I think that means I'm on 20. Okay, let's see here. Might be giving myself more and more brush strokes, but anyways, we'll be close. Okay, so going on my 20 up here, let's just lighten this right up. Okay. Where are we? Okay, so that was 20. And then... Boy, I don't know if I'm going to do this, guys. 23. It's not looking at me at all. Okay. 26. Okay. I'm just going to wipe my brush off here because I have way too much this color on. This is just another board. I like to cover my boards in paint anyways, so I'm just going to remove some of the excess, and then I'm not washing it off. I'm just not wasting my paint. And it kind of builds up paint on another board at the same time. Anyways, kind of part of my process. But you might just be, if you're trying this, wiping it off or washing your brush. I'm like, I already mixed a pretty color. Might as well put it on a board. And this is looking just crazy. So, okay, yes, I'm going to use the smaller brush now. So we're at 25, and I obviously have got to get the eyes in there so you can even determine whatever. So I've got to do this. I'm not going to be able to put much detail on this at all, but it's interesting. Okay. Let's see if I can do. One brush, guys. That was one. That's not bad to get all that out of one. It even looks like I got a highlight in there. Okay. That was one. So we're at 26. Okay. Let's see. And this eye's a bit darker, so I want to make sure that that's obvious. It's on the shadowed side. It's almost black, really. Pretty dark. Okay. And we're going to do this. Try and do the same thing. Yep. 26. So I'm on 27 now. Hey, I'm pretty happy with that. Shouldn't look too happy, but okay. Just an exercise, just for fun. No judgments here, right? Okay. Actually, it's very fun listening to my 80s and doing this. It's thrilling. Just love it. Okay, so this is the darkest darks here. So we're at 27. How am I? Oh, okay, I'm going to have to. 27. So 28. 29. Maybe not the best use of my brush strokes. I don't know. Okay, and then... Oh boy. I gotta see what's the most important here. This means I'm on the 29th stroke, right? So I'm just gonna go with some of these. Okay. It's bad. All right. Okay, we're just gonna shake the face a little bit so that you can see it's separated. Okay. So that's my 29th, and now I'm on my 30th brush strokes, but that didn't help much. I was hoping it would. Okay. Let's just shape the side of it. Okay, and this is our last stroke. And I realized maybe this wasn't the best use of my, especially if I don't get it right. There we are. That's... Wow. 30. Okay, so that's 30 strokes. And pretty miserable looking, really. Compared to this here, I'm not really... I don't know. Like, looking at it, there's a little bit of there, but it is pretty, pretty abstract, I would have to say. ...30 brush strokes, right, for this. But I'm going to go maybe to 40. Let's say we'll cheat a little bit and see what we can get, and I'll post this image, but, you know, I want to go a little further. I have no eyebrows. I got to go a little further. So, and I don't want to make a unibrow. So that's going to be two brush strokes right there. And maybe I should have, you know what, I'm going to double load my brush. Take advantage of what I've learned in toll painting. It's to double load. You can, you know, load one side of the brush with a dark color or a light color and the other the opposite. So, or you can just do a double tone. So that really can help with getting more out of your brush strokes. So let's just see how this works. Okay. So if I want to do this, I'm going to have to keep my brush angled the way that I want. So I have white still showing above, and I don't want that. So I'm just going to that's a dark eyebrow, but I've done it now. Okay, so there we are. And then, okay, on this side, I'm going to come below it. So I'll load with a darker flesh color and a darker eyebrow. And I'm using my thick brush again, and I know... Craziness, just craziness. All right, here we go. So I lifted up my brush. Okay, I'm going back down to do it one more time. Just a minute. I just got to do it right over top. Oh, not that great. Okay, so we're at 27. And this one's wonky. That should have been, like, different. Anyway. Okay, so that's 27. At least I now have eyebrows. And let's see. Okay. It's 28. And we're just going to do this again. 29. It really shouldn't be that down, far down, but anyway. Okay, 29. We're just going to fill those in a bit. Let's see if we can get this filled in. 29 and 29, that's 30. Sorry, we were at 39. Aren't we? Where did I start? I started in the wrong place. We had 30 to start with. So I must be at 34. Wow. I'm totally off. Okay. Oh, 34. Instead of, I don't know how I started back at 25. Anyway. So we're at 34. And I'm just going to get this spot under my eye on the left side. It's pretty dark there. So we're just going to keep that going and bring it in here. So you make use of above and then below and right over. Okay. So that gave us a stroke at 35. Thank you.
37.
Okay, let's just say that's it. The hairdo's so horrible. I wish I would have used a bigger brush. So anyways, there we sit at 40. 40 brush strokes. And that's where we ended up. Give it a try. It's fun.